everyone, and we're back, and now this is what they should look like after about 10 to 15 minutes. So what I did was I lined a baking sheet, a baking pan with parchment paper, and then you just transfer the almonds to it, and you're going to let these cook for about 15 minutes. Let it cool for about 15 minutes before you eat it. So, it hasn't been 15 minutes yet. They're still kind of hot. They're really good, though. All right, see you later, everyone. Okay. Bye.
15 minutes.
Godzilla and anger stereo.